just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
And Real Madrid in the box seat, leading by one goal.
Yeah, there's such a consistency about his movement and his work rate that it's the platform for everything else he does, for all his attacking instincts, and he's just a very tidy goal scorer.
Well read by Pepe. A long ball forward. Bale. Break is on. Here's Isco. And Benzema. Modric. Bonucci is all over him. This goes for a throw-in. Slickly done that. Vidal makes the interception. Marcelo bumps it long. Xavi Alonso. Here's Isco. Giovinco's got it. Arbeloa knocks it forward. Pumps it upfield. And a shot here. Oh, off the post. So unlucky. Oh, it's been given away. A shot.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer. And you have to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
Now Isco.
Oh, fine through ball down the middle.
Now a chance for a cross from the flank. And the cross is cleared. Bonucci with some good covering. The half-time whistle goes.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
It's a cagey game, this one. Plenty to fascinate the spectators, though. The score is 1-0. Now through to Benzema. Bonucci. Pirlo, Cuadro Azamoa, he's got possession now, maybe a chance. Cuadro Azamoa, through the middle it goes. Xabi Alonso. Bale. Here's Isco. Vucinic can go on the break if he can be found. Here's Isco. Surely! Lichtsteiner. Marquisio, Cuadro Azamoa, Marquisio pumps it upfield, it's out of play for a throw, now Isco. Marcelo. It's true. We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. Vucinic. Couldn't quite get it through that.
Look, if he wants that ball to make it, then he has to pass it with a bit more zip. I think he knew as soon as it left his boot, it was going to be cut out. Just lacked a little more power.
Isco
with a stern challenge. Pablo Azamoa. Pepe. Modric. What a threatening through ball. Driven in.
Here's Xabi Alonso.
Here's Modric. Here's Marcelo.
Modric on the ball.
And Modric. Slickly done that.
Well, I think they're showing a lot of courage in looking for another goal, but if it backfires, the coach will certainly come in for some criticism. They need to keep the ball.
Modric.
Bale. It's a threatening through ball. Benzema. Benzema shoots. He's not taking any risks there. So that's it. It's all over by the narrowest of margins.
Like a cage wrapped around my brain. You seem to have the key.